I think they like to advertise like the glossy hard copy of it though.